I didn't film the wake up part, but this is what we are up to today. It's called Glacier, Franz Josef. 1 hour, 30 minutes return. Let's see if we can do it. All kinds of stuff. Yeah, we don't have it. We don't have it. Yeah, we don't have anything with that. That's all right. Should be all right. All right, let's do it. Do it, mate.
Socks, and then it just stayed like this.
Just talking about his socks. Look at him.
All about the Kiwi style, bro.
All about that walk, mate. All about that walk. Smile for the camera, mate. It's cold. This is awesome. Look. Oh, I'm gonna trip a few times here. That's all right. The glacier up there. Oh. Pretty. They already melted back, but that's all right. This water is gonna be tasty. I'm not gonna try it though. Oh, good one. Didn't work. Thanks. Look at this. Look at this. It's awesome. Waterfalls, rocks, glacier, people, little rivers. It's awesome. This is awesome. It's so good. La 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 la.
Eric, did you go hiking a lot when you were young?
Yeah, with my parents. Yeah. I had to. I didn't like it though, and I had to. They made me walk.
Yeah. Same. I like it.
I didn't like it.
Every time I went hiking, we saw the army running.
I like it though somewhere. A bit more now.
I was like,
Wasn't the other one a bushwalk?
No, the other one was the
guys, we're getting closer. Getting closer and closer. Closer and closer!
We wanna know you!
Hillsong is everywhere. Come on, somebody. Waterfalls. So good.
So good.
So good.
I just wanted to hurt you.
Alright, let's start that climb, mate.
You know.
Come on, Severin, lead the way. Good singing. Good singing from Brittany. It's absolutely stunning. Stunning, mate.
Stunning, mate.
Look at it.
Stunning.
So good. All those rocks.
Stunning.
Severin.
So stunning. So stunning, mate.
It's incredible. Careful, mate. Those rocks are gonna fall down, mate. Ooh. Gonna hit you. You have to run fast. No, literally though, this is stunning. Look at it. Frick, man. That is awesome. You're probably so far away, you can't even see it. Look at it. So good. Let's do it. Woo! This is it. This is the end. You can't go past that because of whatever reasons. This is the glacier. Not even that cold, but I'm out of breath, mate. But it's awesome. Absolutely gorgeous. Even though it's just rocks, but it looks beautiful. The glacier. Man, our world is beautiful. Look at it. It's awesome. I love it. So good. You know, just chilling. Severin and Fleek. So good.
So good from Eric.
So good.
So good from the girls.
Should I knock it down for the
No, no, no! I have that on film. Oh my god.
Go all the way.
Yeah. I don't even know what to say. Let's just leave. Sitting on the edge. Sitting on the edge. This is awesome. I could just stay here forever. Stunning. Waterfall. Severin is working hard, you know, to make the glacier look a bit better.
He's.
It's like.
Gotta work hard here.
Now that flipping rocks splits in half and you All right, a little bit of historic, you know. This glacier is called Franz Josef, or whatever his name is. And then here are his tools, you know. When he first found that glacier, he took them tools to, like, you know, and then he left them here. And Severin found them now, and he's like, you know, he's proud of that, you know.
I'm the new owner of this glacier, my Edmonton's.
It's called the Moser Glacier now. Moser, Severin Moser Glacier. With the sorry, Franz Josef. Sorry, Franz Josef, for disowning you, you know, this glacier. But it's now Severin.
From India. No, it's really bad.
Hello, guys, I'm from India. Hello, my name is Eric. I'm from India. And I come straight out from.
Let's not play the
phone. Yeah, so this is a bit awkward. But Severin just got a speeding ticket. Police is back there. He's filling out the ticket. Yeah, we drove four. It's 100. It was 100. He drove 114. But he was like, the range is like 100 to 10. 110 is still fine. And he drove 114. And it's freaking expensive. That's what it is.
Whoops.
So, yeah. That happens, you know. Sometimes it happens on a trip as well.
That's student life though. Pretty good night.
That's student life. Okay, no third year then, I guess.
No third year.
You have to pay fees for the police.
Night. Yeah.
Frick, man, sucks.
No lunch, no dinner for next
week. Yeah, nothing.
Sucks. Oh, well, yeah.
All right, mate.
Should we buy this?
Stop at a little town, huh? Oh yeah, I'm best dad ever. When I'm a dad soon. No, not that soon, actually. Just kidding. Yeah, we just stopped here. Having some lunch, you know. Picked up some strangers here. No. Stuart. I would just bring him to the next town. That's right.
We picked up a stranger when we invited y'all.
Wow, whatever. Screw you. Screw you, mate. We should just get Subway, guys.
No.
Yeah.
Subway. We're in New Zealand.
Frick, man.
Subway's everywhere.
Yeah, also fish and chips everywhere. We're looking for food. We're looking for food as usual. Food everywhere. So this beautiful little town is called Hokitika. Something New Zealand name. But this is Hokitika. We should stay here for a bit, having lunch, chill out with that stranger we picked up. He's a great guy, he's awesome. And then I think we're gonna keep driving a bit more north. Maybe go to like a lake or something. That's it. There's only today left. Tomorrow we just drive back to Christchurch. So it's probably gonna be the last vlog for this trip. And then, yeah, we'll see. But I think, yeah, I think I'm not gonna picking up tomorrow because it's just gonna be a drive back. Maybe I put a little bit of footage at the end of this vlog, actually, from tomorrow's ride. So you still see a bit of the beautiful nature. That's the plan. We'll see. I'm getting Subway now. Subway's great. The other guys have fish and chips, but I wasn't that keen on fish and chips. So I'm just gonna get a Subway. Here we go.
No.
Lounge on the floor. Good planning, Brittany. Good planning. That's good.
Everyone is in. Video,
it'll make
you a massive sausage.
Okay.
Wow.
Huge. This looks kind of weird.
Looks like a bratwurst kind of.
I feel like in my video vlogs we only drive. But that's actually what we do on a road trip, you know. Now we're just driving to like a little lake that girl told us about. Which is like, has like the bluest water, they say. So lots of expectations here. Oh yeah, we'll see. We just have some time to kill for today, so it's good. Can relax. We go to that lake now. Girls are leading. And then we're probably gonna go towards Christchurch, like an hour-ish. And then stay there overnight before we drive to Christchurch back tomorrow. So this is the plan. Are we having some tunes here? Oh no, I just clicked it out.
Are you on the phone or are you talking to us?
I'm talking on my camera.
Ah. Yo!
Of course he's with us as well. You know, enjoying the ride. That's right.
And you also music.
Yeah, come on. For good tunes. Nasty. It is nasty.
I know, it was so cute.
It's so nasty. You go anyway. Not a walk, mate. Look at Jessie, she's freezing. Look at her, she's freezing.
I didn't know you were taping that.
She does it like the camera. She's scared of the camera.
Freaked out.
Yeah, mate.
On the other side, I feel like you could have driven up this.
Yeah, we could have.
Seriously?
Is this me? Nope. Here we go. It's actually blue. Oh, look at that bridge. That was worth it. Frick, it was worth it. Yes.
You're welcome, guys.
Oh, yes. This is awesome. Oh, sorry, Brittany. Oh, Mike. Look at this. It's actually... Oh, my God. I'm like drunk. This is actually freaking blue. Look at it. This is awesome. Frick, man. No one expected it. No one expected it. There are some people on the bridge.
Yeah, screw you. Yeah, I'll kill you. Ever. It's actually blue. Ice Age
was filmed in here, guys. Because it's a cartoon. Ice Age was filmed here. Oh, this is awesome. I'm telling you, this is awesome. We're driving back towards Christchurch and the girls chose that dumb road. It's not dumb. It's called the Old Christchurch Road. And you know why it's called old? Look at it. And we're just kilometers before Christchurch, you're gonna say like, oh, dead end. Sorry, you can't go through, so you have to go all the way back.
Yeah, and there are 200 kilometers to go to Christchurch.
That's so. Right. Yeah. All right, but by the way, if I'm already turning this on, I'm just gonna cut this off because
just
I have 20 seconds.
Can I
have
20?
No, no, I have 15 seconds left on the vlog. So thanks for watching this day again, and I'm gonna cut it off. This is it from New Zealand.
No.
This is it from New Zealand. Peace out. Thanks for watching. Say it.
Okay, I forgot what I was saying. Jump into the heat, spinning on our feet, in a technicolor beat, you and me, caught up in a dream.
Settle down. And I feel life for the very first time. Love in my arms and the sun in my eyes.